from the streets to the throne. Live in a world of greed and consumerism. Material objects show the depths of our narcissism. We use the weakest stepping stones to get to the top and measure success by the amount of money that we've got. The more I look around, the more I think mankind has peaked. As technology advances, intelligence retreats. We're plagued by this futuristic curse. It's numbing our brains like evolution in reverse. It hurts to think of all the young boys and girls being raised this way. In every single corner of the world, we're all just slaves to the system. From our first breath, carved in to citizens who are just like the rest, self-centered, narrow-minded and blinded by greed. We don't give a fuck about the next guy or what he needs. And it's happening right here, the United Kingdom. Homeless people sleep on floors outside empty buildings. That's not united, that's us neglecting one another. We treat each other like strangers instead of sisters and brothers. And that's what we are, so we need to help each other along. Try imagine everything you've been taught up to now's wrong. You don't need a mortgage, Mercedes or flat screen TV. All you need is love, respect and common decency. And if you've got food and shelter and water to drink, you're probably a lot richer than you think. Every class I meet, from the thumb to the street. Everywhere I go, it's all the same, you know. Everyone out for their own, from the streets to the throne. These people are sick of benefit cheats. There's terrorists living here on our streets. I ain't gonna stand if it start to diss them. Problem lies in a fucked up system. So you can blend it and not speak about it, or is your voice a fucking shout it? Something needs to be done somehow. Something needs to be done right now. Cause everywhere I look, I see a lying crook in every class I meet. From the thumb to the street, everywhere I go, it's all the same, you know. Everyone out for their own, from the streets to the throne.
Thank you.